lecturer was taken into custody this morning at Bonanza High School. Metro arrested her for making terroristic threats after they received a call around 7:15 this morning. We're working to get more information on this story.